Here's some of my latest baits I made tonight. Some really cool looking ones, and they came out really well. And you can see a bit of blue in this one. Lots of sparkle, so gives it some life to it. Gotta say, I'm pretty happy with how these turned out. So I'll be trying them this spring. See how they do.